She lost her memory for good. Are you positive?
Yes.
Why don't you bring her in here? I want to see her.
I want to see her.
Rain, come on, bring her in here.
Come on,
come on, Anna.
Okay. This is just weird.
Her body may be a little sore.
Ow.
Ow,
guys.
Does this hurt?
Yes, it does.
Oh,
I feel like I'm gonna faint.
No, don't faint, don't faint. Ow! Thanks a lot. What are we supposed to do? Mouth to mouth.
They said Anna should rest.
Okay.
Anna, why don't you go back over to your apartment?
Okay.
No, she has to stay here.
Oh, come on. I don't want to catch whatever she has. Now that I look at her, she's not my type.
Thanks.
Anna.
Yeah.
I just want to say one thing.
What?
Are you? My Jackson. This fun, outgoing nanny.
Yeah.
You'd always be there for me.
Anna, can you please move over
and
here?
And now you're gone.
Anna.
All the time we've had together. The past 5 years you've been with us.
Anna, can you please have a seat over here?
Anna, dear. You're okay. Please let her cry.
Anna, dear. It's all right.
I don't remember anything or anybody.
Anna?
Wait! I know how to get her back!
And everything hurts.
Anna, do you
I wonder
what
sleep over here?
I wonder
Anna,
what
I need you to sit over here right now. Ray?
I wonder what she's thinking in there.